In many videos, we have discussed the incredible health-promoting abilities, natural healing properties, and effective home remedies of onions. However, did you know that the skins found around the onions are now beginning to be used in teas, recipes, and even smoothies due to their own natural health benefits? In fact, onion skins are now known as an antioxidant and anti-inflammatory powerhouse and help to boost immunity and reduce the risk of developing chronic disease. One easy way to obtain these health benefits is to make your own onion skin tea. Simply wash 2 to 3 whole onions and remove the skins. Place into a pot of boiled water, cover, and let steep for about 10 to 15 minutes. Strain the tea into a glass and let cool to your desired temperature before consuming. Discuss with your medical practitioner to make sure onion skin tea is right for you. Now, let's discuss some of the incredible health benefits of consuming onion skin tea regularly. First, as mentioned previously, onion skins are loaded with antioxidant compounds and even contain more antioxidants than onions themselves. When consuming boiled onion skins, we are adding important antioxidant compounds to our diet, which can help to fight free radicals and naturally boost our immune system. Onion skins are a great source of unique and potent antioxidants such as quercetin, flavonoids, and vitamin C. Boiling onion skins and consuming the mixture is also very heart healthy for a number of important reasons and can reduce the risk of developing heart disease. The flavanol compound quercetin found in onion skins has been shown to help reduce and regulate blood pressure when consumed regularly. Onion skins can also help to prevent strokes and other unwanted heart ailments due to their ability to reduce plaque buildup in the arteries, while also promoting the overall health of our arteries and blood vessels. The good source of fiber found in onion skins is also helpful in this regard. Boiling onion skins and consuming the mixture can also help to promote proper digestion and relieve symptoms associated with a number of unwanted digestive ailments. This is often attributed to the rich source of insoluble fiber that onion skins contain. Boiled onion skins can help to cleanse the colon while at the same time promote regularity and bowel movements. Also, boiled onion skins can help to eliminate toxins from the intestines that can compromise digestion while also increasing nutrient uptake and reducing cramps. Onion skins have also been shown to have benefits for those individuals with type 2 diabetes or those who are at risk of developing the disease. Studies have shown that extracts found in onion skins can help to improve both insulin resistance and glucose response, both of which are often associated with type 2 diabetes. The good levels of fiber and potent antioxidants can also help with reducing the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. Lastly, boiling onion skins and consuming the mixture as a tea can help to reduce certain skin disorders and promote the health of our skin overall. Onion skins have healing properties that can reduce rashes, itching, and skin inflammation. As well, the potent antioxidants found in onion skins can help to reduce skin-damaging free radicals and oxidative stress that can lead to fine lines and wrinkles, while also helping the skin to look younger and more radiant. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, comment, and share. If you would like to hear about more healthy foods and food and beauty tips, please subscribe to the channel. Have a great and healthy day.